Hello friends, 32 to the power 5 minus 32 to the power 4 equal to what? Solve without calculator. Let's have a solution. As 32 equal to 2 times 2 4, 4 times 2 8, 8 times 2 16, 16 times 2 is 32, which is equal to 2 to the power 5. Then it will be 2 to the power 5 to the whole power 5 minus 2 to the power 5 to the whole power 4. As a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn, we have 2 to the power 5 times 5 minus 2 to the power 5 times 4, 2 to the power 5 times 5, 25, minus 2 to the 5 times 4, we have 20, 2 to the power 25 is same as 2 to the power 20 plus 5 minus 2 to the power 20 as it is, a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n, it will be 2 to the power 20 times 2 to the power 5 minus 2 to the power 20, 2 to the power 20 can be common, we have 2 to the power 5 minus 1, 2 to the power 20, 2 to the power 5 is 32 minus 1, we have here 2 to the power 20, 32 minus 1, we get here 31, which is same as 2 to the power 10 times 2 to the power 10 times 31, since 2 to the power 1 equal to 2, 2 to the power 2 equal to 2 times 2, 4, 2 to the power 3 equal to 4 times 2, 8, 2 to the power 4 equal to 8 times 2, 16, 2 to the power 5, 16 times 2, 32, 2 to the power 6 equal to 32 times 2, 64, 2 to the power 7 equal to 64 times 2, 128, 2 to the power 8 equal to 128 times 2, we have here 256, 2 to the power 9 equal to 256 times 2, 512, 2 to the power 10 equal to 512 times 2, we have here 1024, so here 2 to the power 10 will be 1024 times 1024 times 31, which is same as 1000 plus 24 times 1000 plus 24 times 31. Then we have here, by multiplication, we have here 1000 times 1000, 1, 6 times zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, plus 24 times 1000, we have 24,000, plus 24 times 1000, 24,000, plus 24 times 2, we have 576, and times 31 as it is. Now simplify this. We have here 1, 6 times zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, plus 24,000, plus 24,000, we have here 48,000, plus 576 as it is, times 31. Now I'm going to add them, 1, 6 times 0 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and have we have 48,048, 1, 2, 3 zeros. We have 576. Now I'm going to add them. We have here 0 plus 0 plus 6, we have 6. 0 plus 0 plus 7, we have 7. And next we have 0 plus 0 plus, we have 5. And next we have 0 plus 8, we have 8. 0 plus 4, we have 4. 0 as it is and 1 as it is. Next, I'm going to multiply by 31. We have here multiply by 31. We have here 1 times 6, 6. 1 times 7, 7. 1 times 5, we have 5. 1 times 8, we have 8. 1 times 4, we have 4. 1 times 0, we have 0. 1 times 1, we have 1. Next, I'm going to multiply with 3. We have here 3 times 6, 18. We have here 8 here, 1 carry. Next, 3 times 7, 21. 21 plus 1, we have 22. 2 here, 2 carry. Next, 3 times 5, 15. 15 plus 2, 17. We have here 7 here, 1 carry. 3 times 8, 24. 24 plus 1, 25. 5 here, 2 carry. Next, 3 times 4, 12. 12 plus 2, we have 14. 4 here, 1 carry. 3 times 0, 0. 0 plus 1, we have here 1. Next, 3 times 1, 3 as it is. In the next step, I'm going to add them. We have here 6 as it is. Next, 8 plus 7, we have 15. 5 here, 1 carry. Next, we have 5 plus 2, 7. And here, 7 plus 1, we have 8. Next, 8 plus 7, 15. 5 here, 1 carry. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 0 here, 1 carry. 4 plus 1, we have 4 plus 0, 0. And 0 plus 1, we have 5. 1 plus 1, 2, and 3 as it is. So finally, 32 to the power 5 minus 32 to the power 4 equal to 32505856.